Right. We're ready to go. He's Brent McMurtry at the finish line. How did it feel?
It was super, super hard. It's a warm, slow day. It's important to try to stay smooth and pull a little bit of energy for the second lap. So tried to focus on the first lap when pushing the flat sections, and then second lap I just tried to climb as hard as I could and hope for the best. So,
the announcer said you were 11 seconds behind the Scandinavian.
Yeah.
How did you catch it up? 30 seconds?
So the info I was getting on the second lap, I think caught that and put a little bit of time in the last couple kilometers. Hopefully it's enough to stay ahead of the guy starting behind me, but yeah, I felt good and I'm happy with my efforts. So.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Cheers.